Houston ISD board members will consider firing the principal from one of its largest high schools tonight. Tiffany Guillory was relieved of duty from Jack Yates High School last month. HISD has not given a reason why. Guillory has been with the district for nearly two decades and principal at Yates since 2018. She has received a lot of support from both students and parents who plan to protest tonight during the school board's first meeting of the year.